a big asteroid to hit Earth on September 1 in Washington. A large near-Earth asteroid will or may pass safely by our planet on September 1 at a distance of about 7 million kilometers, NASA said. Asteroid Florence, named in the honor of the Florence Nightingale, the founder of modern nursing, is about 4.4 kilometers in size. According to the measurements from NASA's Spitzer Space Telescope and asteroids and comet hunting NEOWISE mission. While many known asteroids have passed by closer to Earth than Florence will on September 1, all of those were estimated to be smaller, said Paul Chodas, the manager of NASA's Center for Near-Earth Object Studies at the Agency of Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, California. The Florence is largest asteroid to pass by our planet this close since NASA program to detect and track near-Earth asteroids began, Chodas said. 2017 encounter is the closest by this asteroid since 1890, and the closest it will be ever until 2500. The Florence will brighten to 9th magnitude in the late August and early September, when it will be visible in a small telescope for several nights as it moves through the constellations of Pisces, Astrinus, and Capricornus, Aquarius, and Delphinus, said NASA. This relatively close encounter provides an opportunity for scientists to study this asteroid up close. The asteroid Florence was discovered by satellite Bobby Bus, a sighting Spring Observatory in Australia in March 1981. Florence is expected to be an excellent target for ground-based radar observation. Radar imaging is planned as NASA's Goldstone Solar System radar in California and at the National Science Foundation Arecibo Observatory in Puerto Rico. The resulting radar images will show the real size of Florence and also could reveal the surface details as small as about 10 meters. So what do you think of the new big asteroids? Will it safely pass by Earth on September 1 or it'll be giving any anti-gravity effects to Earth? Post your comments below. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and follow us on social networks and subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching. This is WC Daily. Think big, think different. Bye.